Let's finish up at modern day. Lady Crusaders taking on Hilltop inside the pool. Third quarter action, the Lady Lancers, Ali Lopez finding Daniela Diaz. And she would work hard to get the nice behind-the-back shot. Play of the week, Allison, what do you think? Scoring a third and four as they take a 6-5 lead. Moments later, the Lady Crusaders, Elise Henson, gets the deep pass to Christina Hernandez, finding the back of the net for the fourth time, helping her team go on to win a close one, the final 10-8.